Welcome to our project on the use of sentiment methods in clinical text. Electronic health record data is becoming increasingly important, including unstructured data, such as the text of clinical encounter notes. Such clinical text may include objective information, in addition to opinions, judgments, and feelings that we'll call sentiment. Therefore, we sought to determine if sentiment methods from other domains were valid in clinical text. We used the opinion lexicon trained on online electronics reviews, and the pattern lexicon trained on book reviews. We analyzed the relationship between sentiment expressed in clinical notes and the risk of in-hospital death, which we found to be very strongly associated, even after adjustment for demographics, comorbidities, and daily clinical severity. The daily proportion of positive sentiment was strongly and inversely associated with the daily odds of death on a given day. Much more clinical, technical, and ethical work is needed before sentiment analysis methods are ready to be deployed in clinical prediction models. That's it. Thanks for watching.